Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to see the very huge vacancies from the multiple departments. So it is a very good opportunity to the candidates who are looking for the assistant, associate and for the professor vacancies, as well as the non-teaching vacancies are also there here. So the candidates who are having the PG without UGC net or without PhD also here, the opportunities are there. Can the pay scale is the UGC pay scale. So before going into the main content of this video, here one announcement is that the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET December 2020 cycle exam. So from April 7th onwards, the revision through the previous year questions for the paper 1 as well as the electronic science. Okay, so utilize this opportunity, guys. And the details regarding this one I kept at the end of this video, and the links I kept in the description box of this video. And now, while coming to the present content of the video, it is the college's Baba Farid group of institutions, so Punjab, and I will provide this link in the at the end of the description box of this video. Fine. So you can send your resume at jobs@babafaridgroup.edu.in, or you may apply online. Okay. So you may click on here the apply online button. Okay. Then here the online application portal is open. So you may submit your post applied for, okay, for which post you are applying, name, gender, address, email, contact number, and whether you qualified the NET or not, PhD completed or not, okay, and the college or university, fine. So the teaching experience, all these things you can fill up. So we will see what are the departments announcing the vacancies here. So under this group of institutions, the different colleges are there. First one is Baba Farid College of Engineering and Technology. So campus director, one vacancy is there. And coming to the computer science and engineering, civil, electrical, mathematics, the vacancies are there. As per the professor, associate and assistant professor, okay, the number of vacancies are also mentioned here. And coming to the Baba Farid group of management and technology, so it is affiliated to Punjabi University. Here the director or principal, one post is there. And dean academic affairs, professor in management, associate professor in management and assistant professor in management, marketing or HR or finance, okay, two each. And coming to the Baba Farid College, okay, it is also affiliated to Punjabi University, fine. And here the huge number of vacancies are there from this college. So the departments are physics, chemistry, mathematics, biotechnology, zoology, botany, computer science, agronomy, genetics and plant breeding, horticulture, seed technology, plant pathology, animal science, social science, agrometeorology, entomology, food science, agriculture extension, agriculture engineering and economics, environmental science, management, commerce, tourism, history, economics, geography, political science and English. Okay, so you may check down the number of vacancies also, that one mentioned here in this table, fine. And coming to the next one is Baba Farid Group College of Education. Okay, so in this one, principal one post and head of the department teaching of maths, social studies, English and physical education, fine. So the number of vacancies are also mentioned. And coming to the Baba Farid Senior Secondary School, so in school also vacancies are there. So the subjects here are maths, physics, accounts, English, history, agriculture and biology, chemistry, economics, Punjabi, computer and music, fine. So from the senior secondary school, these are the subjects are having the vacancies. And coming to the non-teaching staff, so many vacancies are there. Manager, admin, electrical, incubation center, master trainee for CSE, CE and ME, graphic designer, content writer, training and placement department. Okay, so soft skill trainer and school of competitive studies, aptitude and quantitative reasoning trainer, the school of international studies, fine. So a lot of opportunities are there here. And the qualifications and pay scale as per UGC or AICT or Punjabi University or the government norms. So you have to apply within 15 days along with the bio data and two recent passport size photograph at jobs@babafaridgroup.edu.in. And here the date of advertisement is 24th March 2021. So plus 15 days, just take plus 15 days. Okay, so for the post of Baba Farid College and Baba Farid College of Management and Technology and Baba Farid College of Education, a copy must be sent to Dean College Development Council, Punjabi University, Patiala. Okay, so the salary is not fixed. Okay, the experienced and qualified and deserving candidates will get the more, and the number of posts may vary. The retired and experienced eligible persons may also apply. Fine. So it is a detailed notification regarding the huge number of vacancies from this group of institutions, guys. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues who belongs to these departments. And for more notifications, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows. So listen, guys. Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar, Unacademy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I am going to start the two new courses for the UGC NET candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in 2021. So the course number one is complete course for the NTA UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper 2 is electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to those subscription plans for the paper 1 and as well as to the paper 2, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I am going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I'm going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper 1 that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit 1, that is the teaching aptitude here, by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper 1. So by looking all these things, you can decide.